Welcome back to the X Factor, and it's a night of all killer, no filler, as the top nine bring it on with the biggest hits of today. Okay, Ronan, one of your boys is up next, so tell us about him.
What do you mean I was cranky pants backstage? I was shuffling before we came on.
No.
Yeah, baby. Yeah. Club K is alive and well. Yeah, get out of it. Okay, last week we saw the real Taylor, and this week we're going to continue down the same line, singing a song that is so perfect for him, he could have written it himself. Let Her Go by Passenger. This is Taylor Henderson.
This performance is the start of a new Taylor.
Taylor!
Last week was incredible. I just enjoyed every moment of it.
The difference with you when you're on or when you're doubting is unbelievable.
That shows me what he's capable of. I honestly believe I could get Taylor all the way to the final if he just believed.
Every time I see Dad, he's always got the biggest beam on his head.
It's great to see him just performing the way I know he can.
When he's sitting in the audience, I can actually feel the tension probably from Dad. He's more nervous than me, I reckon. But, you know, I think he's proud no matter what.
I think it's time to, you know, go back to that Taylor of, you know, that we saw in the auditions. I'm going to give you back your guitar, finally.
Oh, no.
Yes. This week for Taylor, I've picked Passenger.
Only know you've been high when you feel low.
This is a song of desperation. He doesn't get her back, you know?
Okay.
So this is a heartbreaker.
Sometimes you give Taylor a song and he just sings the words that he sees on the piece of paper rather than actually believing it.
Because you only need the light when it's burning low.
This song is tricky, but, you know, I get my guitar. See that? She's back.
Taylor's got his guitar back this week, so there are no excuses for this not to be perfect.
Taylor Henderson!
Well, you when it's burning low, only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. You know you're high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. When you let her go. Understand why everything you touch surely dies. See you when you close your eyes. Maybe one day you'll understand why everything you touch surely dies. Cause you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. You've been high when you're feeling low. Only hit the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. You let her go. Will you only need the light when it's burning low? Only miss the sun. Starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you in high when you feel low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. You let her.
be pretty amazing watching your dad back there and knowing that you performed like that.
Yeah. He's a good sport. He goes all right. He's good.
Do you know what, Taylor? You go all right. I mean, I forgot that I was watching a competition. I thought you were one of our guests. I really did. I completely...
I couldn't hear myself for the first part.
It was beautiful. Oh. Well, don't hear yourself ever again, because that was really good. No, in all honesty, like, you know, a few weeks back I said, you know, you're fine without the guitar. I love you with the guitar. This is where you belong. But I'm glad that Ronan has taken that journey with you so that you believe you can do it without the guitar as well. You're that good. You don't need it as a song.
Thank you. Thank you.
Taylor, great performance. It's his little teddy bear security blanket. We're going to draw a teddy bear face on it. Everyone's grandparents are missing a lampshade right now, especially the people who live locally. That vocal was so good. I just wish right at the start you'd just look up at that audience, because I was the first one to go, woo! I don't know if you heard me, but... You should have had everyone doing that from the start. You just got to look up and not be scared of them, because we all love you and we're thinking you're doing a great job.
This performance was really interesting to me, because I think it showed the true fighting spirit that you have. Because in the beginning... Something happened. Something went off. And you got desperate. And I saw you said, okay, now I got to lock in and go for it. And you sang the second half of that song, or whenever that blurb, you know, happened, it was like the best you've ever sung in this whole competition, because you had to. And you turned that song around and you ended like a champion, and I'm so proud of that, and that was amazing to me.
Thanks. I appreciate that.
Okay, buddy, I can't be a hypocrite and sit here after giving JTR a hard time for forgetting the words.
Yeah.
You know what you did.
Yeah.
You're way better than that. You're so good that the guys didn't even realize, okay? But I can't sit back. I know how good you are, and you're even better than that, and that was phenomenal. Well done. I'm so proud of you. Good job.
You can breathe now, mate.
Can I?
Yes, you can. It must have felt really good to watch the audience stand up at the end of that performance.
To be honest, you know, like, I just got up here, and it's good to have the guitar back, but, I stuffed it up a little bit, but...
All right. Well, it's up to Australia to vote. If you want to see Taylor here next week, that's what you got to do. Just text Taylor to 1977 8888 or call 1902 557 503, or get on the app to vote. Lines are open right now, and you have until midday tomorrow to get them in. Give it up once again for Taylor Henderson.